And are you satisfied with the job that road crews have done so far? And are you going to be satisfied by the snow plan for tonight? NewsHour's John London has our number three story. John?
Yeah, Cherie, city road crews will be pleased to hear it. So far, they are getting a passing grade from motorists.
He has a strong name and a strong opinion about the job road crews do on a day like this. Drove in from College Hill on streets like the ones you see here. Right as city workers were reloading for the afternoon assault on the primaries, the bridges, the overpasses. They get no complaint from Alexander Medovich.
I think the city has done a great job by cleaning the streets and pre-salting and everything. So everything is just fine.
It was not looking all that fine on neighborhood side streets at mid-morning. Many of them won't be touched until the storm has passed. Jerry Richards encountered some drivers new to town.
Get a little wet, they tend to slow down a lot.
But overall, there is a sense that the pre-treating earlier in the week paid off.
And the plan tonight is to use the plows if necessary. The salt trucks have been out through the day. The temperature may limit the effectiveness of the salt trucks. The city is advising the usual to motorists, assure that clear distance and get your car off the snow emergency routes because a snow emergency has been declared in Cincinnati. Reporting live downtown, John London, News 5.